use the mic. Can y'all hear me okay? Is that alright? Yes. Thanks so much for having me here to the Praxis Quartet for playing my piece. I wanted to tell you a little bit about it because it's got a little bit of a strange title and I wanted to explain what that meant. It is called Musik für den Schultheiß, Sie können nicht gegen das Rathaus kämpfen, which means music for the mayor, you can't fight City Hall. This piece was written in 2007 and revised in 2009. Part of my studies at Princeton University and part of the program there, as part of the qualifying exam for the PhD, is to write a piece in response to another composer. So this piece is in response to the music of Michael Vitorius. Does anybody know his work? You may not know that his real last name was Schultheis, Michael Schultheis, but he changed it to Vitorius to seem more learned. This seemed very relevant to me as I was pursuing a PhD. And so I decided to write a piece that was about that sort of juxtaposition of perhaps one's upbringing and one's ambitions. And this is the resulting work, so I hope you enjoy it, and thank you so much for playing.
Mm-hmm.